after a behavioral therapist was shot by an officer after he held his hands in the air, lying on the ground.
When he hit me, I'm like, I still got my hands in the air. I said, you know, I just got shot. And I'm standing there saying, like, sir, why did you shoot me? And he said, in his words to me, he said, I don't know.
Believe it or not, I wasn't raised on a cotton field. Message to the police, I'm not with the stop and kill. I got an army with me, this is not a drill. Enough niggas fed up to fill a soccer field. It's in my body language, it's in my hand gestures. I feel the pressure from my ancestors. I'ma stand tall till my casket drop. Since my life ain't nothing but a traffic stop. My jury got you running VIN numbers. Stephon Clark got marked for his skin color. Alton, Mike Brown, Philando. They stroking that trigger like a banjo. Somebody please help me understand though. With everything stacked against me, I'm a man though. Yeah, I'm a bona fide black soldier. How I'm catching warning shots in my back shoulder. Feel like a Jedi in a Star Wars. Instead of getting lynched from a tree, it's through a car door. My worth on this planet don't even measure. I need to do them bitches like they're getting met.
The police officer pointing his gun into the car. Reynolds calm and clear. Her young daughter in the back seat.
Waiting for a back. I will, sir. No worries. I will.
He just shot his arm off. We got pulled over on Larpiner.
Told him not to read the brand. Told him to get his head out.
I'm riding with YG. Why they pull Farrakhan off IG? Them consequences they've been catching up, yep. Including me, man. We need to start stepping up. Put the pressure back on them when they pressure us. Or we might as well just let them tar and feather us. Devon Bailey, Antoine Rose, both cases acquitted, just closed. I'm reading the documents, seeing where they done harm. Not a word about it. Unarmed. Fuck Louis and Gucci. They don't sponsor niggas. They look at you like you's a motherfucking monster, nigga. Staying woke, cause that sleep will kill you. Not only the wolf, bruh, the sheep will kill you. A little message from the back burner. What the fuck they gonna do when I go Nat Turner?
Three police officers responded. When Farrell ran toward them, Officer Randall Carrick drew his gun and shot Farrell 10 times. The dead man was unarmed.
Yesterday's testimony also cleared up some speculation on how Geiger got into Jean's apartment. A video was shown that showed her key did not work in Jean's door.
Would this have happened if those passengers, the driver and the passenger were white? I don't think it would have. This kind of racism exists.
If somebody can hang one of our brothers in Georgia, and we read about it in Newark and don't feel it, then this, we're not tied anymore. Watch television and see them sicking dogs and fire hoses on black people in Alabama and Mississippi and not feel it in Newark. The cracker hit you on your jaw, you break his neck. That's the way we think. You kill my cat, you lose your dog. See, and when you start thinking like that, people think twice before they bother you. That's why Moses said an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth, and a life for a life. You're practicing that now among yourselves, but when we become a unit again, then when they take out our eye and we take out theirs, then all this crap that you're suffering will stop almost overnight.